Alright, welcome. If any of you have seen my video of me planting the corn that I said I would get back to in a few days, well, it's been like 2 months. I just haven't had time to do it. But it's raining, so I figured I'd make a short video of it. Well, not that that's me. We'll go with these. There we go. That tractor has been stuck for a while. So as you can see, the corn is not ready yet. It will be... Sorry, I'm tired. It will be moving everything. Here's my line of combine mods I got. So it looks like we're going to be shelling corn in the dark. Alright, so I'll go over my combines real quick. This is the Claas Lexion 770 TerraTrak. The 8-row corn head. Now, this combine is actually different than most that you'll find. It actually holds 500,000 liters. So this one combine could probably do this whole field. Here's the S690i that most people have. And next to it is, other way. Is the S690i with tracks. They come in a pack, so. Here is the 9770 giant corn head. Things like a 24 row. We'll see. Yeah, it's 24 row. It's a cool combine. And we got the New Holland TF 78. Old little New Holland. Not bad. And we got the two gleaners. They're pretty much exactly the same, except for this one has a little bent extension on it. The CR9090. Evo. The pack's called the Evo pack. But same thing with tracks. I don't like how they did the tracks. They're just smooth black tracks. But it is what it is. We've actually got more that I could use. This does not have a corn head, so I'm just not going to use it. These, I don't even remember what these look like. Little 4420. I was going to use this one, but it's awful. Don't like it. Let's go get these two new ones. Right, so this one's got duals. The other one just got some big floater tires on it. Wow. Yeah. So I'm not using this combine. Looks cool, but definitely not using it. I'm assuming this is the same way. Maybe just that cornhead. Oh, I'm in a mess now. I just cannot hit the right button. I'm gonna start this guy right here. Yeah. Sorry about that, my stepmom came in. Asked me a question about dinner. Dinner is very important. If you've watched any of my Let's Play videos, you'll know that I love Stigers. So. Stiger. For right now, I'm not gonna worry too much about this field. I'm just gonna start the combines, let you guys look at them. And then if they run into each other, they run into each other. Here's the S690i. Corn texture doesn't look too bad. S690i track. Now, this corn head is really annoying. Because when you go to hire somebody, it automatically starts to fold up. But other than that, you get a lot of stuff done. Wow. This guy does not have ES limiter on either. Okay. Gonna move this guy over a little bit, just so the rest of them don't get all jammed up. Parking brake it on. Ew, look how awful that. Ew. Just looks like sucking turds up into the combine. Right, so we got the AGCO Gleaner R75 G. Okay, so the Gleaner has a folding corn head problem as well. The cab controls are all backwards. So you look left to go right, right to go left, up for down, down for up, whatever. Yep, you get the idea. And the S77. Kind of just a real cut and dry mod, nothing too fancy about him. That guy's full already. Something is not right. Ah, here we go. See, this dude's all the way down, and he's only 2% full. These guys are both full. This guy is full as well. It just looks like a yellow pudding. Here we go. New Holland 990s. 9090, not 990. I do not like the engine sound for this guy. I'm using a Tiger 2, I believe. Oh. With the Kinze 1050 grain cart that holds 100,000 liters. So. This thing turns really slow. Hope I can get. Alright, I can't get that guy, so he can wait. This is my favorite Kinze, the row crop. This map is called PE 2013. I want to go ahead and end the video here. What the? Maybe not. Hold on. I want to go ahead and end the video here because I'm going to go eat dinner. Make sure you like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have Instagram, go follow my Instagram account at the_FS13_boys. Have a wonderful night.